AMD just had the most perfect timing. Less than 2 days ago, I uploaded my Phoenix video discussing current rumors, and yesterday, Liza Su dropped new information during AMD's quarterly earnings call. Spoiler, she announced a new high-end APU that's even faster than Phoenix. This is going to be a very quick update video, so let's dive right in. First of all, Phoenix is finally official and will definitely launch in early 2023 for mobile. We got confirmation on the Zen 4 architecture, low power DDR5 memory, the PCI Express 5.0 support, and that it will be a 30 to 45 watt APU. I wasn't convinced on the PCI Express Gen 5 rumors, but now we got it black on white. AMD is still hiding what GPU architecture Phoenix will use, so that's something we have to wait on for confirmation. But what's even more exciting is the announcement that Phoenix won't be the only Zen 4 based APU. It won't even be the biggest one. AMD dropped the hammer with the unveiling of the Dragon Range APU with a TDP of over 55 watts and, according to AMD, the highest core, thread and cache ever for a mobile gaming CPU. That's a direct quote. Since AMD already offers up to 8 cores for mobile, this can only mean that Dragon Range will be either a 12 or 16 core CPU. And since they specifically mention a large cache, I'm sure some of my ideas from the Phoenix video will make it into the final product. Honestly, I thought Phoenix was already looking great, but Dragon Range just sounds bonkers. Even the name is crazy. I can't wait to get some more info on this monster APU, especially the final core count, more detail on the graphics, and how this large cache will look like. As soon as we get more news about Dragon Range or Phoenix, you can be sure there will be another video on this channel. Oh, and the slide AMD showed us also puts Zen 4 in the third quarter of this year, if my eyes don't deceive me. Something else to look forward to. That's it for my quick update video. I honestly did not expect an even bigger APU above Phoenix. Tell me what you think about this new announcement from AMD, and see you in the next video.